Your Excellency, the Director General of AICA, Excellencies, members of the Executive Committee, I send you greetings from Africa. In January this year, ministers of agriculture from Africa and South America agreed to work together. We agreed to share ideas on nutrition and the health needs of our people and the need to produce more and high quality food. After this meeting, a joint ministerial summit to advance food systems was proposed. The summit will take place from the 27th to the 29th of July in Costa Rica. AICA, AGRA, and the African Union Development Agency are working together to support our member states to get the most out of this summit. I know that until recently, countries that make us had similar challenges to countries in Africa. Amidst these challenges, African scientists have made great advances in the development of drought-tolerant, high-yielding, and highly nutritious crop varieties. We have also seen scientists from South America make great productivity advances. Given these advances and the challenges of climate change, we will only achieve sustainability and quicker success by identifying and amplifying our different strengths. I'm therefore asking you to join me in building stronger food systems for people, for planet, and for our prosperity. Thank you.